All right, we are joining the Lady Liberty Rainier game in progress. Rainier has 12 at this point. I think is going to be a knock-on call against Liberty. Nope, my mistake. It is a offsides call against Rainier. Kick went into touch, there'll be a line out. I think a Rainier line out, yeah. Throw not straight, I believe, is going to be the call. Yep, that is the call. So Liberty will now take a chance at a line out. And stepped into touch. Liberty stepped into touch, so it'll be a Rainier lineout.
Ready?
Go, go, go. Support, where is it? Here we go. Rainier takes the ball from the ruck. There you go, nice move. Take her out into touch. That would be a Liberty line out. At about the 22. I know from this tri-zone angle it's hard to see exactly where the ball is on the field, but it looks like they are still outside of the 22 mark. Liberty wins that line out. Here's the ball. Oh, I lost the ball. Go, go. Third try for Rainier, making it 17. Two of them scored around that side. I didn't see the first one. And with the kick, that makes 19. Thank you. construction match. Ball coming forward off of red. Be a Liberty lineup. Or excuse me, Liberty scrum. Knock on against Liberty. It will be a Rainier scrum this time. Stay in, stay in. There you go. Penalty against Rainier. I didn't hear the penalty, but Liberty ball. Diving in the rut. I believe against Rainier, so Liberty ball. Drive, drive, drive. just want to confirm that's a try. I believe it is. Liberty puts their first points on the board. That's 5. Now have a kick from fairly close to the post. Hey, how you doing?
Good, how are you doing?
Kick is up and good. Makes a 7 for Liberty to 17, I believe. Yeah, pretty sure it was 17. There you go. Good job. Good job, Guadalupe. Get up here. Making it 22 with a kick attempt on the way. I believe it's 22. Kick is up and good, making it 24. Actually, no, I think it's 26, my mistake. The previous kick was good, I think. Thank you. a time for an injury. One of the Liberty players is down. All right, Liberty player is up and on her feet. Up, up. Hands in the ruck against Rainier. And that's the half. At the half, I believe the score is 26-7. Okay, second half of this Rainier Liberty game. Rainier is up 26-7. Liberty picks off the ball. But is unable to win the ruck. And once again, Liberty picks off the ball and drives forward. Ball bobbles around, scrambles. Both teams scramble for it. Who comes up with it? Looks like Liberty comes up with a ruck. Or excuse me, with a scrum. Scrum collapse. Not sure why we're clapping, it's very unsafe. And because of that, there's an injury. So we'll take a moment. All right, the Rainier player is back up. They fight for the ball, Nicolette. Good job. Go, go, go. Cut inside. It's all right. It's all right. They're going to be taken into touch. Be a Rainier lineout. Watch that edge. Knock. There you go. Injury, Liberty, take a time. Yeah, Liberty player has been carried off the field. Looks like some sort of fairly serious leg injury. We hope she recovers very quickly and hopefully it's not as bad as it may seem. Try awarded Rainier, it looks like. It's 31-7. Thank you. believe that is 31-7. I may have just said that. So it was a good call. Forward pass. The Liberty ball. Scrum for Liberty. Go. Nobody's with you, State. Down. you go. Good pick. Come on, come on. Knock on against Rainier. It's a Liberty scrum.
Back over more.
Right here.
Crouch.
Stay there.
Bye. push in from the side.
Go, go. Do it quick, come on. Come on, come on, come on. There you go. Drive it. Keep driving. Hold that ball. Hold that ball. Keep driving. Keep driving. Hold that ball. Cut in, cut in, right there. On the ground, sir. On the ground. There you go. Five more makes 12 for Liberty. 12 to 31, unfortunately, but 12. Kick's not going to get there, but it's 12 for Liberty. And so I believe it's 31 for Greenwood. Center scrum, because the ball rolled out, it will be a Rainier scrum. Good job, Nicolette. Turnover. Rainier takes the ball. Yeah. Rainier scores, making it 36 with a kick from the middle coming. After the kicks, 38-12. Forward pass off of Rainier, so it'll be a Liberty ball. Somebody's injured, I can't see who. One of the Liberty girls. Take a break. Alright. Our Liberty player is being assisted off, but she is walking but being assisted off, so hopefully she will not have any extensive injury. Thank you. as a support. Get over that. Liberty wins the line or the scrum. There you go. Nice job, Gador. Go, go, go. Go, cut this way. Come on, come on. Who's there? Who's there? Ruckit. On the knees, playing on the knees, sir. We're supposed to.
Yeah, I know. Even I knew that.
Yeah.
How,